giant queso.
Well, Harness, it ain't the Marriott.
It's right there. I don't know what you're talking about.
But I guess it's going to have to do.
Marriott. Sorry I couldn't get the JW Marriott this time, lady.
Yeah, we have to go out there and complain. Do you want to?
No. No, we're not going to complain.
We could say whatever we had problems with. That's the problem.
All right, everybody. It's game day.
I bought 4 bottles of champagne for that.
For Valentine's?
Can we just take a moment to acknowledge my abs?
Mine too. Please don't look at these. Okay. So UNT is playing Arkansas. What do we think?
Coming green.
How do you think it's going to go?
I love you. I think it's going to be a really like close game. I don't know, but Arkansas is good, I feel like.
But like, I feel like we're good.
We're better. We're a lot better than we were.
So if we win, we're going to put this part on the blog.
Yes.
Oh, that's not on this. So if we win, we're going to put this part.
Maybe at the beginning of it.
If we win, we're going to put this part in the vlog. If we lose, we're not.
We're still going.
Okay, that's fine.
We're still
but
going
I feel like this is funny.
Yeah.
This is
so here's the thing. We're going to the game.
It's confirmed. We went to the wrong school.
Yeah.
It's so beautiful.
A gym
and all kinds of crazy stuff. It's like so nice. And we went to the wrong school. Look who it is! Hello. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, this one's loud.
How are you doing?
Hello. Do you want to say hi to my vlog?
How are you doing? I'm dating Rachel Kitchens. I'm the boyfriend. She doesn't show y'all.
David, here you are.
Hi, babe. Hey, well, oh my god, am I booby shorts?
Babe, you're not famous. You're only famous to me. Come on, let's go.
You want to talk?
Are you vlogging?
You had a vlog?
Yeah.
You vlog? What's it called?
Oh, shit.
Rachel Kitchens 96.
You cook?
Everybody get away.
What?
Do you cook food?
You should do a cooking show.
For kitchens.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Welcome to
the
Rich Rachel Kitchens kitchen.
Okay.
It's 14 to 0.
For Arkansas, back deep, DeAndre.
No surprise here. We're the best team.
It's halftime.
Yeah, it's not over yet. We got 34 points. I don't want to talk too much trash and jinx it, but we do want Bama.
Farrell and I, we came back to the hotel like for the second half because it was really, really hot, and it was kind of a really fun game, but it was really, really hot. And like Uber started to get like $50, and we were like, yeah, no. And so now we're watching it here. And it's like the last 7 seconds, and we're about to win. Yay! 44-17, North Texas beat Arkansas. Crazy, crazy.
We won! Woo!
Right.
Final score today. North Texas 44.
up and like beating the hogs and then eating them.
What is it?
Well, I really love country music, so this one was like a 10 out of 10
for me. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I ran into someone that I met, like, in, that was He's my D now teacher vlog. In, like, 7th grade. It was, like, kind of weird, but it was kind of cool, like, how he recognized me.
Up, we've checked out of our hotel. And Maddie is still in there. Oh, here she comes.
Look at how cute Christina's dress is. Why didn't you wear that to the game yesterday?
Someone was already wearing it.
Maddie.
It is now hour 26. Well, we're still waiting for our table.
I mean, maybe it is, but...
I'm just kidding. It's only been about 2 hours.
Hey, they've been to Breckenridge.
Is it worth it?
Yes.
Is this going to be worth it?
It better be.
It better be the most delicious food I've ever tasted. It's going to be better than McDonald's or Waffle House, okay?
I will write a one-star
review. I won't be hungry if I went there.
Not here at breakfast time. I was going to get the Eggs Benedict, but now since it's lunch, I'm going to get the tacos.
You heard
it?
Maddie, party of five.
Yeah.
Maddie?
Yes.
I'm
just
watching. Okay, wow, you sound very country right there.
Hi, y'all. Oh, my God. Okay, so
hi, y'all. It's Paula Dean.
My favorite part of the trip.
Oh, we're doing this.
Yes, this is how I always have to do my vlogs. Okay, so my favorite part of the trip was...
This isn't the best video. You sure you want to do it right here?
Do I look bad?
No, I mean, it's just kind of... Like, I'm getting car sick looking backwards.
It's okay. You're fine.
So, my favorite part of the trip was... Probably dinner last night because it was, like, a really cool place and I really wish that we could have, like...
I was about to say.
Honestly, I really like seeing the house.
So yeah, yeah, the house is so pretty. Like, the pie fries at Arkansas were super, super sweet, so that was like really awesome.
Shout out.
What was your favorite?
My favorite part was when I almost died in the Uber because she took off and my feet were still out the door.
Yeah.
And also when I dropped my shot before I even got to drink it.
Honestly, my favorite part would have been the game if it wasn't so hot.
Yeah.
My favorite part.
Maddie, what was your favorite part of the trip?
My favorite part was actually staying for a game and seeing UNT win. I've never seen them win or lose, so it was good to stay for the whole game.
What about you, Thornton?
I think my favorite part was just getting to experience what, like, living in Fayetteville was like and, like, being, like, a University of Arkansas student. Like, getting to, like, see the house and, like, experiencing what, like, a football game was like and, like, going to dinner and, yeah.
Oh, I liked the little shot that was ice and it stood on the ground.
Yeah.
That was
fun.
And then it was the Jolly Rancher flavor. Best one I've ever had.
I think it really tastes good. Like a Jolly Rancher, but...
Not a Jolly Rancher.
Tastes good.
Chris, what was yours?
Turn the house.
Yeah.